Imagine, if you will, a world without friction. A world where cars and drugs...